Good evening, how you doing? Happy Sunday, hope you're well. Oh my god, what's happened to the overlay? It's gone all weird. I'm going to fix that before there's anything. One second. Why is that over there? That's like really bizarre. We'll fix it later. No idea why my chat's right in the middle of the screen. That caps chat. Caps chat, that's why. Let's turn that down a bit. Hopefully that's not too loud. How's your weekend going? Happy Sunday. Something completely different, but something I have done previously on a regular basis, but I've had about 2.5 months off. So, yeah, that's a thing. So, not gonna be on long this evening, and I really want to get back into this somehow, but I don't know how. I really don't know how, but we will endeavor to do so. Got a hair sticking right inside the mic somehow. Weird. So yeah, new track. I'll just have a little blast around. I want to see how the stream goes as well. Now that I've swapped back onto my 32-inch monitor. I can see it's kind of the bitrate's jumping around a little bit. Did drop some frames, but I think that's because I have my Xbox app running for some reason. So I've finished that. But yeah, give me a shout in chat if there's any kind of major issues. We shall endeavor to fix those. Let me just pause that.
That's a new fastest lap for Stark, 146.
Let's see if this let me see if Caps is working. Caps is the overlay program that I use. Damn it. One second. You're going to see me in a second. Where is it? Got all my stream deck and everything reconfigured and set up. There we are. Are we on? I need to bring the mic down. Raise the mic. Camera down a little bit. You set the position of this better. I sat on my plastic chair because it doesn't slide all over the place, but the pedals are all out of alignment for me. At least I sat on my plastic chair, I can move it easily. Right, get that mic on my face. So yeah, just give us a shout if it's too loud, too quiet. Fingers crossed it should be okay. But yeah, it's been quite a few months since I've driven this vehicle. Just double check something quickly. Chat. Put my right name in. It should be good. Yeah, so I've never driven this track.
Pit lane speed limit is 50.
So we'll see how it goes.
The pit exit looks clear.
Okay, it's a bit more curvy than I thought. That's why I practice my steering wheel's well out. I need to readjust my steering wheel. I need to recalibrate my steering wheel. Because it's like nearly 10 degrees out off center on the right hand side. That's my steering wheel centered. You can see by positioning the driver's hand on the screen how far out it is. Yeah, which does not help. That's my custom livery that I did myself. Something a little bit different. Options, steering. It's always hard learning a new track. I think realistically you need at least an hour to have any idea of where the corners are, but hell of a lot more to start adding in your braking points, etc, etc. To the left, yeah. Done. Practice. Oh, bit heavy on the brake there. Wow. No, I should be cheating and using my map overlay. Should I be second gear, go down to really? The only time you really use first is starting off. Well, that corner's so tight. In theory, it should gradually start increasing the or decreasing the times, whichever way you want to look at it. It seems to tighten up again just as you come out of there. no. Why'd I go down to the first floor? So out of practice. Not that I was any good to begin with, but it's certainly better than I am now. But it's a brand new track. I don't know it at all. I think I played it once in F1 2020.
If you'd like by, you could just ask.
A little bit quicker on that corner. Let's try and get this one. This one just sneaks up on you so quickly. Have to brake before that white line. Bit heavy on the brake there. How much fuel I got left? Yeah, that's 13 gallons.
B43, you're currently 11 seconds off the pace. The last lap was at 155.84.
Breaking a bit too much there. Still. Oh my God.
56. Good lap. That's your best in the session. That was 153.29. That's a new fastest lap for Aruju, 143.69.
You need to stop braking now. I don't think I need to brake.
Sorry, mate. Sorry. I'm sorry. I lost the braking zone.
Oh, no, no, no. Follow the curve round. I just need to try and floor it there, pretty much. Oh my god, this chicane always catches me out. Terrible. See, the Audi's first, second, third, fourth quickest. The Lambo that I'm driving is pretty much an Audi anyway, but... I'll give it a little bit more going through that. Question is, can I get to the 140s? That was far too early breaking that. Far too early. Oh, excuse me. Oh my god. Alright. You try a different car. You think? That was, la, 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 la. 143, so 7 seconds off. These are pretty quick drivers, let's be honest. It's certainly been the 140s, high 140s, I would think. Let's get to know the track. Just quit all the. We'll change the car and see if that's any. Let's withdraw. GT3 fix. Practice. Try the Mercedes. I love the sound of Mercedes. But not screen, so it's not black. Join at the top there. I was looking at rigs this afternoon. Oh, don't need one. But excuse me. It's just like it's just a big investment. Both financially, mentally, and physically. Because I've got the space for one. I have got the space for one. It's just getting usage out of it. It's like, will I get the usage out of it? Because as much as I love doing this, I also love playing other games as well. And if I have a flaming rig there, I'm going to be thinking, I should be using that to get money out of it. But also know as well, because I've not got one, and because I'm having to force myself to use a plastic fold-away £10 office chair, because it doesn't move anywhere, and it's not going to destroy itself, because my other gaming chair, my Noble gaming chair, is getting a little bit creaky. Due to the fact of using it for sim racing. Obviously with the braking. I've got an upgraded brake spring in my pedals, so I have to exert even more pressure onto that, which you'll see gets directed onto the ram piston thing on my Noble chair, and it's starting to make it break. So it's like, nah, what to do? What to do? Just pause that music just there.
Looks like you're clear on pit exit.
Just wonder if this seats my I forgot what this livery looks like. It's another one that I did myself. I'm trying to keep it the same. There's some other cars. The same colours anyway. Far too early breaking that. Oh, I just realized I didn't switch me thing back. Ooh, off the grass. I think that's third gear there. Slidey, this one.
Your quickest overall.
Was it when my stream doesn't like iRacing on this large monitor? Wonder if it's because it's uploading stuff at the same time as also with the racing.
Seconds off the pace. fastest last. You're currently 4.0 off the pace. You've just done a 150.74.
Oh no! All out of shape. All out of shape there. .49s.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Don't delete this lap, you've cut the track.
Balls. .49 still. God damn it. Pretty sure that should be second gear there. It feels a bit slow. There's just no turn on that.
Okay, Ben, we need to watch these track limits.
It's slow. No, go around.
Track limits, keep it within the lines.
That's a slow lap, that one. Sounds good. There's a gearbox. Is it a gearbox? Love the sound of this. Hello? Yes, that's the roll bar. It's going to be interesting when they bring the rain into this. It is coming. I'm not sure when, though. So throaty. Right, let's go and jump on to something completely random. Filters. Wheel. How many's actually in this? None. So I'll have a throw that around into Lagos. You get ready for Mercedes F1, W12. Ba, 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 ba. Oops. Fun car to drive, very, very, very fast, so it's actually a little bit scary. Not fixed setup either. don't have Daytona. Just can't do the LMP2s. The tracks change on Monday night. But realistically, well, don't know if I need to do like a fixed day. Because really you need like a day of practice before you go into the races. We'll say a day, not a day. A stream session, I guess, for me. My I rating is so low. I keep losing. I was up to like 1300 at one point, I think. I was just out losing loads. It's like, oh, really? Let's go to the garage. iRacing subs.
The leader has just done a 143.5.
Put old soft tires on. A little bit loose. Tires are stone cold.
The leader has just done 112.3.
Oh, it's really twitchy. Heck, what was that?
Sector 1 is 3.7 off the pace.
Ooh. You're last. Cheers, Jeff. Full of confidence. Big lock up there. My God. He just follows the ruts in the road. Oh God. Yeah, the tires are starting to go off. Oops. That was a bad lap all round.
Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Your best lap in this session, that puts you 2.8 seconds off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1.
Oh no! Not such a good lap as well. Not such a good lap.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace.
Far too late breaking that.
Sector 1 is 1.8 seconds off the pace.
Whoops.
Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. You're now 3.0 off the pace. Sector 1 is 1.2 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace.
This car fills all the undulations in the road.
Seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
A bit quicker again.
Good lap. That's your quickest today. That puts you 1.3 off the pace. That lap time was 1:13.6.
That wasn't good. Net wasn't good at all. Off of the display. Such a squat little car. It's not very popular though, unfortunately. I don't know why. Bringing in the two of the old Mercedes F1 cars, as I was saying previously, but I'm not sure when they are coming in. Don't know if they'll be as popular as kind of make out, or you'd think they would be. It just seems like open wheel, especially F1. Like cars don't really get used that often. Backfires a lot though. Thank you. The proportions are really funny as well, though. No, no, it's just like super large and tiny little driver. Very, very quick though. I think it's one of the, I think this is the fastest car. It's not a real car, but it's made by Dallara, who are a real car manufacturer in conjunction with iRacing. So this is like iRacing's car. Designed by a proper motor racing car manufacturer. The angle's a little bit off. Shame the light doesn't work on the back. Dee 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 dee. Right. What time is it? 11:05. Just pop this music back on. Quit. Do, 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 do. Formula 3. Suzuka. Oh. Got Radicals and Spa. Eleven laps. Midnight though. Have a practice, see how we get on. These are fun cars to drive as well. I think I've maybe done one or two races. I suppose I've not done more. No, I think I've done more than that. Certainly not a lot. Yeah, they don't look like much. You certainly throw them around. Some of the skippies. Blanchiment. Load, load, load. Right. Okay. It's
pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
So we got on. Exit is clear. The wheel always looks squished in this car as well for some reason. Oh no, I forgot it's need the clutch. The downshifting. Usually use auto clutch. Need to change my don't like doing a clutch on this setup. Yeah, they don't look like much, but fun to drive. options. It's not anti-stall. Auto clutch. I was on 622, should be 900. As close as 900 as possible. I think was that it?
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line.
Why is it not clutching? Don't select auto clutch. Auto clutch, auto blip. The blip, I hate doing the blips. Only because I can't do it, because I'm useless.
It exits clear.
I think I wanted first gear there. Second's okay. Why's crew chief not working? Oh, no, 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 no. Nearly saved it, kind of not. This... Which is back end goes. I don't know what the fastest lap is. There isn't one. It isn't one at the minute.
All clear. Push now.
I haven't done a full lap yet. Someone's just taking it steady on the outlap. Yeah. Or I take it steady on the outlap. It takes about two to three laps to get your tyres up to temperature. Bloody sausage curb. Feels like it should have been first there, but I don't think so. Ooh. Oh, this lap's falling apart. Far too fast.
Okay, Ben, you need to watch the track limits.
The back end was going to go then. No, no, no.
Track limits. This lap will be deleted.
No, don't delete it. Don't want first gear. So I started off with a full tank of fuel. Not doing too bad.
New fastest lap for Young, 22 time is quick.
Oh no. No. God damn it.
That puts you 6.1 seconds ahead of P2. Sector 3 times okay.
You're dropping a few frames at the minute. Bandwidth is just taking a dive.
Sector 2 time is okay.
No! No! Don't know what's happening with me, with my stream here. Try and put my bitrate down a bit, see if that does anything. I don't know. Got nothing else running. Play catch up with this lot. Damn it. I wasn't off track there. Well, that was a terrible corner. I got 216. No, I think I'm carrying too much weight.
Sector 2 time is good. Fastest lap for Gomez, 215.9.
Okay.
Sector 3 time is fast.
Just get my head down. Juice a drag. God, this guy's an alien. I've no idea. This is fixed as well. He must have no fuel in his tank. Track limits, we're fine. Oh my god! Why is he driving around like that? Oh my god! He's like... I'm dead. I'm dead.
We've been called into the pits by the stewards for repairs.
You think? Oh my god. It's got no mirrors or anything on. Arm is it? It's mad. Why did he not pull over? Why did he not pull over?
Uh,
I don't know what I was driving around for anyway. This is fucking hell. Help me. I don't know what I'll see from his view though. We all got wreckaged. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Yeah. Oh dear. Right. But right. Have a quit. Nope. Right. I'm not sure why all that bandwidth dropped. I lost about 11,000 drop frames in the space of a minute. Well, about 15 minutes ago. So I'll have a, I guess, have a look. But I decreased a bit rate. And that may have helped. I think because I've got a low upload, it's like 5.8 upload. I was running at 5.4, which is fine for other games, but because I think this is kind of a live interchange of information, upload and download, I think the bandwidth just dies when iRacing uploads any information back to their servers. So I'll have a look at that, see how bad it was, but it's been good to get back. It'd be good to get into racing again, but probably sit with the GT3 fixed. I'm not sure if it'll be on tomorrow. I'm not sure if it'll be on tomorrow because I have a work meeting at 11:30 at night for me. Because the client's in New Zealand. So, nice and early for them. Rubbish time for me, because I don't think I'll get on. And if I do, then, yeah. I have no idea, but I really don't think I'm going to get on tomorrow. Unfortunately, which means probably won't be back until Thursday. But it's been a good test. Overall, it went okay, I think, with the monitor and stuff. So I shall bid you farewell. Thank you very much for popping through, hanging out, lurking, whatever. Have a good remainder of your Sunday. We're up to. Have a good week as well. And keep safe. And I will hopefully speak to you soon. But I'm going to find that button and press that. Once again, good night. Take care. And I speak to you soon. Toodaloo. We'll be right back.